Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I just refueled my sixth rental car. We're going to take it back to Frankfurt Airport. I'll put down in the description, I'll put the location of this gas station that I went to, just so you have an idea of my route. And let's go ahead and return the rental car here. There's a bit of construction, so we're going in kind of to the west and the north side of the airport, and then coming in from there. The video I did last year was coming in just directly south, coming up, I think, the A5. Should get my GPS directions going here. There we go. We are about 18 kilometers, 14 minutes away from this gas station. There's definitely closer gas stations. Although the closer you get to the airport, generally the more expensive it is. So I just filled up. And yeah, less than 15 minutes away, a little over 12 or 13 miles.
for day 67.
Thank you.
300 meters, use the right lane to take exit 49 Kelsterbach for B43 toward Kelsterbach, Frankfurt. Use the middle lane to continue on B43. In 600 meters, use the second from the right lane to take the exit toward Flughafen, Lufthansa. Second from the right lane to take the exit toward Flughafen, then keep left.
All right, we're 1 kilometer, 2 minutes away. I see sign for car rental return. I'm hoping this is terminal
one. Keep left.
I believe this is terminal one. So far going a little bit easier than the last time I did this. I see the signs. The tricky part gets once we get in here. So we keep left here.
Use the middle lane to continue on Ankunftswagen.
Okay, this looks good. And then the tricky part is down at
the bottom. In 200 meters, use the left lane to turn left.
Let's hope this is the actual return this time. Car rental return is showing your right hand side.
Use the left lane to turn left, then continue straight. Continue straight, then you will arrive at your destination.
Well, I don't know. There's a return to the left. It's saying to go straight. You know, I bet you I went straight last time. Well, I see a return sign here on the left, so I'm going to do this. I don't know what's down there. I think that's how I ended up going for a loop. Okay, I think we're good, guys. Here, terminal one.
Head southwest toward Ankunftswagen.
Okay, let me turn the G. No, I think we're good, guys. Car return. No, this, I think this is it. It was the GPS that kind of threw me for a loop last time. Okay, sixth car return down at the end. There's National Return. Sixth car return up here, guys. All right, well, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching, guys. Just a quick reminder, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one as I pull up here. We'll see where they want me to pull in. Just down there. We get to go down the center lane here. See some of the other cars they have. All right, we'll see you guys later.